going to drill our hole here. We got our center mark here where we want, so we're going to drill our 1¼-inch hole up there so we can mount our stick. I'm going to use 1¼-inch bit for this. That drilled up, so we want to mount our stick into that. And we're going to sand this stick down just a little bit. Down should be about 2½ inches. 2½ inches. We'll mark this so we know where to tap it down to. So we'll glue this in, let it set up, and then we'll use our 1/4-inch bit here to drill for our string. Good. Wipe this excess glue off. I will set it up and let it set up, and then we can move on and work on the next step. It's almost flush with that. Thanks for watching.